please subscribe to this channel and also turn on your notification bell in order to get our latest updates.
The war in the English-speaking regions of Cameroon continues to claim victims. Every day, there are constant victims, particularly at the level of civilian population, who pay the heavy price. A famous tailor in Bamankumbit, Balikumba Subdivision, Gokutunda Division, in the northwest region, has been killed. On Tuesday, November 17, 2022, the man popularly called Dike Musa from Atokop Kwata was dragged from his home and killed by government forces. CNA sources say that government forces came early Tuesday in search of Ambazonian forces but did not find any target. They arrested and allegedly tortured villagers, asking them to point out the residence of a fighter. The victim's son, Atup Gideon, was equally arrested and taken away by the military.